Yo, what is up, YouTube? We are eating pozole. So, let's eat it. And I'm watching the Raiders versus Arizona Cardinals. I'm gonna put you guys right there.
He's right, there was a movement. And I believe that was Matt Hobbins who made that inadvertent twitch.
Neutral zone infractions. Defense in the 99.
He's so I thought it. He's so yeah. I thought it was pretty good. JJ's, let's take a look.
Especially by their backs. Buda Baker is coming off the left side and wants Jacobs. He stays with him, and once again, look at the time of the pocket for Carr. And we've seen when there's no blitz, he's been able to just sit there in the pocket and find his route, but that was because of the job of Jacobs to hang in there and get that ball out again.
This is Jacobs. Going one way, then another, and working his way out to about the 48-yard line.
Go, 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 go. Let's go, Raiders. Mom, your stupid team is playing the 49ers.
So with Geico, we can easily bundle home and car insurance and save even more.
I was wondering if it's a Sprite.
So, can I get your reset? Just chicken. Just give me a bunch of chicken.
Oh, bacon?
Oh, wait, there isn't too much hot sauce, is it?
I found this new feature that I could you could show me, like, I could use it all the time, guys. Like, for one, I put it right here, and then I could.
Get your TV together. Call 1-800-TV to save up to $120.
Miller Lite has more taste and only one more calorie than Michelob Ultra.
second on CBS.
Enter CBS Sports Football Pickup to compete for up to $100,000 in weekly season and jackpot prizes. Play on the CBS Sports app or at cbssports.com/picks.
Well, NFL Votes is in its third season as a league-wide nonpartisan initiative that supports and encourages civic engagement among NFL players and fans. All 32 NFL teams making their stadiums available for election-related activities if needed. Learn more at nfl.com/votes. That first quarter, 15 minutes, Arizona had the ball, 4-0-1. The rest went to the Raiders. Coaches are pretty confident in their belief that their teams could rebound from those opening weeks. And two different kinds of games. The Raiders were in it till the end. The Cardinals, it feels like they're never
out. Well, they're two good football teams and two guys that have had a lot of success. So, again, it's only week one. There's a lot of football left to play. So I would expect both teams to rebound.
About the 27, maybe the 26. Picked up 11 on the play.
Now, one thing to note, Greg, is that, you know, one of the big stories of last week was Isaiah Simmons and just the different role that they had carved out for him on this defense. A lot of big-time matchups with Travis Kelce and Juju Smith-Schuster. And if you notice in this game, he's only been in on defense for two snaps in this entire game. They wanted to take a little bit off his plate, but I'm a little surprised that he hasn't been able to see the field that much so far in this one.
Center Dylan Parham out of Memphis, third round draft pick.
Last week he played most of his snaps. Well, he played all of his snaps at right guard, 33 plays. And they really think highly of him. He's a guy that never came out in college. He played every single game. Really earned the respect of a lot of players on this Raiders offense. But a big spot to fill in just his second game as a pro to move over and try to play center here.
Positive affirmations when he can, getting
extra reps in when the two of them are able to do so. He said he's been really impressed with this young guy as of late.
But Derek Carr was coming. Second and 12 from the 21.
Disrupt Derek Carr's game. They played a lot of soft zone.
And when they play zone, you see very quick decisions by Carr. Get the ball out to the right person. And when they blitz, they really haven't been able to force him into making a mistake. So, and to me right now, it's just the inability of the Cardinals to be able to get to him disruptive and make him do something he doesn't want to do.
Isaiah Simmons is back on defense. This game's the end zone, overthrowing everybody. Devontae Adams couldn't get there. It'll be 4th and 5.
And just when I was saying that on that last snap, and really that's what the Cardinals needed. On that last snap, it's really the first time that you got a little bit of pressure into Carr's face. The routes weren't really clearly defined.
You like it, Eric?
Yeah.
To try and throw that ball away. So, more of that for Vance Joseph. But really nice job.
Again.
Two long drives, finally making a play, get off the field.
Whoever didn't taste this cake,
you need to reach out. You saw that game.
Oh, he was raving about it. He said it's the best cake he ever tasted in his life.
Who?
Uncle. Yeah, because then, you know what? It was very moist. You don't like dry cake.
I hate dry cake.
Dreams come true right here. This is what the solution looks like.
Alright guys, that is it for this video. Oh yeah, that's right. Let me know that. I gotta clean that up. Alright guys, peace out.